Hey guys, it's Kelly with The Devoted Daughter. Welcome back. Today I'm gonna make some chicken soup. My brother just had knee replacement surgery, so he said that sounded good to him. So I'm gonna pull that together really quickly. And this is something that you can do so easily for a family member, for a senior in your life, share it with a neighbor. It's super simple. The first step is I cut up the celery, onion, and carrot, which is a mirepoix, just fancy words for celery, onion, and carrot. And I saute those with a little olive oil, salt, and pepper, and I like to use poultry seasoning just to get everything going. And once that's good and going and the onions are translucent, then I go ahead and add in the garlic, because you don't want to burn the garlic, otherwise it gives it a really bad, nasty flavor. So I get all that going together, and then once we've got that in gear, I take a little bit of chicken broth and kind of pick up the brown bits that are on the bottom of the pan, pour in the remainder of the chicken broth. Another little secret is, you can do this if you'd like or omit it, but I add in a can of cream of chicken soup, and it just brings body and flavor and depth to the soup. And let that come to a boil. And then once that comes to a boil, I add in the egg noodles, and they're just packaged egg noodles you can buy in the freezer section at your grocery store, super simple. And I let those cook. They usually take 25 to 30 minutes to cook down until they're actually tender. After that, I add the chicken in. It's just a roasted chicken that I also bought at the grocery store, so it's very easy. I just shred it, discard the bones, and add that in at the end so that the chicken doesn't already cook, because obviously it's been cooked. So here's the finished product, chicken noodle soup. It's delicious, and I just sprinkled a little bit of parsley and then put a little bit of Parmesan cheese. Super, super easy. And if you like this kind of information, join our group, The Silver Lining, where we talk about aging, seniors, and the silver lining of it all.